I'm not sure. I'm afraid we need to use math.
Economics is not a science and never will be.